big difference in his jump and batting average.
Whiteside pops this one up. Gwynn broke back. Now it's going to be the shortstop. He drops it. Renteria scores. Uribe to third. Tony Gwynn broke back, and that left it up to the shortstop, Cabrera. And that was Gwynn's fault.
I don't think he saw the ball well enough off the bat. I mean, there was a little bit of delay on his first step. But even